not find somebody soon. I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my
I do not own any of the characters, art, or music used in this video. All credit goes to their rightful owners. All credits are listed in the description of the video. All of the characters belong to Danganronpa and Spike Chunsoft. The intro song belongs to AJR. I own none of the art, all of it was found on Pinterest or Google, but all credit to the artists. Has anyone seen Najito at all today? No. And no. I haven't seen him at all these past few days now that I think about it. Why? Hajime and I found some worrying things in his room. What I mean by worrying? Najito. Are you alright? Najito, can you please talk to me?
Would anyone notice?
Notice what?
If tonight I disappeared.
What? Of course we would. Young master.
Would anyone chase me? And say the words that I need.
And what are those words?
That I'm no burden, not so worthless.
Najito, I
bent so much that I just might break.
Najito.
All consuming, so confusing, the questions that keep me awake.
WH, what are those? Stop stuttering over text, you nasty pig-faced troll. Hiyako. Not now.
Would anyone care? Would anyone cry?
Why would we cry?
If I finally stepped off of this ledge tonight.
Najito, please don't. What?
Would anything change? Would you all be just fine?
Of course not.
Cause I need a reason to not throw the fight.
If you don't die fighting for your life, there's no point in living. I agree. Yeah. You can't give up, guys.
It just might save my life.
You're being serious? Why would he be joking?
Would anyone want me? If they knew what was inside my head.
It's true. Nobody can tell what's going on in your head. That's not his fault though. Huh?
Would anyone see me? For the person that I really am.
We've never seen that person. Ibuki, that's the point.
I won't lie.
Please talk to us.
So hard to hide, I've never felt worthy of love.
You are extremely self-deprecating.
I would give up everything I have just to feel good enough. Would anyone care? Would anyone cry? If I finally stepped off of this ledge tonight.
We would. Yes.
Would anything change? Would you all be just fine? Cause I need a reason to not. save my life. If you die inside, sick of being alive, let me in, let me share in your pain. From my lungs through the dark, spoken straight from the heart, let me give you a reason to stay. Gave up and turned out the light. The world would be changed if you left it behind. You can't be replaced, no, tonight is the night. You take back your life. Take back your life. Take back your life.
Najido, please don't kill yourself. Yeah, we're sorry for treating you horribly. You are our friend. Why? Why what? Why do you care whether or not somebody like me dies? Because we care about you. Nobody cares about me. That's the way it's always been. I'm the freak that everyone stayed as far away from as they could. I was always alone. And anyone who did try to get close to me, I pushed them away. So they wouldn't get hurt by my luck. So it was fine. Najido. But. I kinda regret that now. I don't want to die alone. You are not going to die. Yes. I'm going to die either way. What? Honestly, I've already lived longer than I was supposed to. What are you talking about? Diagnosis?